Hello, my name is Peter Loutzenhiser, and I am an assistant professor in the George W. Woodruff School of Mechanical Engineering. My primary research is in the area of heat transfer, combustion, and energy systems. My research basically involves, I think, living the dream. I am trying to harness the power of the sun and to store it so that we can use it when the sun is not shining. In some sense, you have done this as a kid when you've taken a magnifying glass and tried to focus the rays of the sun and try to burn an ant. I'm doing that on a much larger scale where my magnifying glass would be about 8.5 meters in diameter, and I'm looking to heat chemical reactants to produce synthesis gas, mixtures of hydrogen and carbon monoxide. And that synthesis gas is the key ingredient to making synthetic fuels. I think my research is very exciting because it's addressing the energy problems that we have. I am looking to take and harness the power of the sun to try to produce fuels for automobiles and airplanes. Well, I think people should care about my research as they look towards the future and as they look towards the present, as they see gas prices going up. What I'm looking to do is I'm looking to create a renewable energy supply where we can take advantage of the vast resources of desert that we have in this country and use it to produce our fuels. A key piece of infrastructure in our laboratory is our high-flux solar simulator. This consists of 7 xenon arc lamps capable of concentrating the sun about 2,500 times. With this amount of concentrated solar irradiation, we can burn a hole completely through a half-inch steel plate. This allows us to run repeatable experiments while varying the inputs to our solar reactor technologies that we're developing. I got hooked on solar energy when I did my postdoc in Switzerland, and I found this group doing things I had never heard of in my entire life, and I thought, wow, isn't this exciting? Isn't this cool? And so I actually went and did my postdoc, and in doing that, I realized that this has the potential to supply our energy needs for the next centuries, and I think it's fun research. I think that heating things up to over 1600 degrees Celsius is really cool, but I think also the potential, the untapped potential, is especially what makes it exciting and cutting edge. I arrived at Tech May 2012. What brought me here was the dynamic interactions that Tech has, the infrastructure that's available that helps to extend and to expand my research, and the potential for collaborations at Tech. I try to encourage aspects of my research within the classroom environment to try to open their world to a little bit more than what they're doing. And so in a thermodynamics class, what I've tried to do is I have tried to introduce system-level thinking that incorporates concentrated solar energy technology into the analyses, and then we begin to go over it and look at the various technologies out there for concentrating and focusing solar technology. I enjoy working in the Woodruff School, firstly because of the people. I think I have some exciting colleagues that are world leaders in what they do. I think that the resources within the school are second to none. They have enabled me, an experimentalist, to build a laboratory that I think is second to none and one of the best in the country. And I think that Georgia Tech is unique and the Woodruff School is unique in that it's so big, but yet it has a very collegial environment.